How is bone homeostasis maintained using osteoblast signaling and osteoclast signaling? List the mechanism involved in female bias seen in autoimmune disease. How do these mechanisms lead to increased response to self-antigens? Compare and contrast case control and cohort study. If you want to study risk factors for lymphoma in autoimmune disease, what type of study would you plan and why? What is the structure, function, and composition of articular cartilage? How do chondrocytes obtain nutrition as cartilage is an avascular structure? Discuss the different types of innate immune response. What are their exogenous and endogenous ligands? Draw the structure of synovial-enthesial complex. Discuss pathogenesis of enthesitis. Write one enthesitis score. Discuss the mechanism of action of glucocorticoid. What is the mechanism of action of high-dose intravenous methylprednisolone? How is immune homeostasis restored by regulatory T-cell and regulatory macrophage? Describe the components of needle EMG. Mention the clinical indication for ordering EMG. What are the differences between neuropathic and myopathic patterns? What are the proposed mechanism of action of intravenous immunoglobulin? What are the major indications in rheumatology, where it is used, and what are the results? Pathogenesis, diagnosis, and treatment of rheumatoid vasculitis. Clinical and radiological assessment tools used in spondyloarthropathy. What is the clinical utility of anti-citrullinated peptide antibody in rheumatoid arthritis? Discuss newer antibodies in rheumatoid arthritis. Discuss the standard of care for a 65-year-old obese lady with bilateral knee osteoarthritis. What are the newer targets of therapy in osteoarthritis? Briefly discuss urate handling by kidney and how does it contribute to pathogenesis of gout. What are the newer approaches to lower serum urate levels? Discuss rheumatological manifestation of diabetes. What are the clinical and radiological features of neuropathic arthritis in diabetes? What are cryoglobulins? How do you classify cryoglobulins? Describe the methods of sample collection and processing for cryoglobulin testing. What are the major clinical manifestations of cryoglobulinemia? Discuss the role of IL-17-IL-23 pathway in psoriasis. What are the drugs being used in pipeline targeting this pathway and what is their efficacy? What are the major side effects of oral biphosphonate? What advice do you give to patients before prescribing these oral biphosphonates? How do you assess the response to oral biphosphonate therapy? Discuss the two different types of uveitis seen in juvenile idiopathic arthritis. How do you screen children with juvenile idiopathic arthritis for uveitis? What are the current guidelines for management of child with chronic anterior uveitis? What are the various conditions that mimic scleroderma? How do you treat linear scleroderma? How can you differentiate lupus flare in pregnancy from preeclampsia? Discuss the role of urinary biomarkers in lupus nephritis. How can you differentiate lupus flare in pregnancy from preeclampsia? Discuss the role of urinary biomarkers in lupus nephritis. Draw a diagram to explain the pathogenesis of Sjögren's syndrome, SS. What is the risk of lymphoma in Sjögren's syndrome and what are the risk factors for it? What are the common genes implicated in pathogenesis of SLE? Describe in brief the immunopathogenesis of SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus. Discuss the JAK-STAT pathway of cytokine signaling. List the drugs that target different JAKs and their clinical utility. What are the indications of knee replacement? What are the early and late complications of total knee replacement? What are checkpoint inhibitors? Discuss autoimmune rheumatic disease associated with checkpoint inhibitor therapy for cancer. Why do these patients develop side effects? List the various myositis-specific autoantibodies, their prevalence and clinical association. Which of these autoantibodies are associated with increased risk of malignancy? Discuss standard of care for a 65-year-old obese lady with bilateral knee osteoarthritis. What are the newer targets of therapy in osteoarthritis? List the organisms that have been linked with reactive arthritis. Describe the immunopathogenesis of reactive arthritis. Are antibiotics useful in treatment of reactive arthritis? Briefly discuss urate handling by kidney and how does it contribute to pathogenesis of gout. What are the newer approach to lower serum urate level? What are cryoglobulins? How do you classify cryoglobulins? Describe the method of sample collection and processing of cryoglobulin testing. What are the major clinical manifestations of cryoglobulinemia? Discuss the role of IL-17-IL-23 pathway in psoriasis. What are the drugs being used in pipeline targeting this pathway and what is their efficacy?